I was honestly hoping for the return of the Super Late Model Series.
I'm thinking about doing something a little bit different next year. We'll see what we got available. So anyway,
Dirt.
Big got the Xfinity Series here at Iowa for a couple hundred laps. I didn't know about the qualifying.
Damn it, Alan. He knows your plans.
16. Possibility.
Hey guys, look, we got our Mustang back.
410 sprint cars. On dirt.
410 sprint cars.
Hell yeah. Well, I don't know, maybe. I'm excited to drive those things.
When are we supposed to be getting dirt anyways?
You never know. They could be absurd, you know? Some of those cars, we might not even be able to drive the damn things.
Hot and slick.
Probably.
Hot and slick. This is going to be...
Depends on how our racing makes them.
I can barely drive an Xfinity car around Iowa.
And I think the next build, Colton, I think is what they said. What they're shooting for.
Well, it's supposed to be the last build, wasn't it?
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Yeah, you too.
It was supposed to be like middle of this season or something.
Yeah, they said they wouldn't roll it out, but it was probably going to be.
Good luck, everyone.
I wouldn't give them that.
Good luck, guys.
Is that what they were talking about? I remember they did say something about they wouldn't rule out a mid-season release, but...
You're going to be on the outside. They're road close. Lining up behind the 73.
Is Josh's internet issues fixed?
My ping looks
a lot
better,
quieter than the old one.
It is what it is.
I just didn't know.
You tell me.
Why do I got some fast guys behind
you're
me?
You're not blinking right now. Man, you queued third. Good job.
Went to the back.
I'm still in like my work clothes.
I just want to survive this first run.
Like a damn sauna in here.
The radio that you're on has that little
thing. It's freezing cold where I'm at.
So if there's something pertinent you need to tell us, try to do it on the front straight away.
Outside right now.
Yes.
One to go.
I'm streaming to YouTube, by the way.
We had 70 degrees here today.
I don't know. I got like three shirts on, including one's a sweatshirt.
Virginia.
Oh, damn. I hope that's coming north.
It wasn't warm where you were, Josh? 62 degrees here at 6 o'clock.
I don't know. I don't think it was that warm.
It got warmer as the day went. Warm today.
For the first half of the day, at least. It melted, but...
Yeah, it got warmer as the day went.
Some of it's
62,
just,
6 o'clock.
Remember what our goals are for the day.
Josh blinked and he's back.
It's probably warmer than 62 right now.
Pretty warm.
Unusually warm. Like record setting temperatures.
Like 30 something here, I bet.
Inside. Still inside your door. Still there at your door. Clear.
Oh, Josh, you're blinking pretty damn bad.
See the one in the wall?
Yeah, he's gone. He's come back now, though. He's all good now. I think he put a few guys off there.
Yeah, just be careful about it, Josh.
I'm only telling you
to stay in
the
gap anyway.
Whoa! Jason's in the wall.
Already?
Yeah. It's this car, man. I'm telling you, super.
Man,
wild.
Vic's going to the front.
Oh, for Vic to get the victory.
He's going,
outside.
Man.
That would be something I would love to see.
Clear
He's
high.
Battling for fifth right now.
Outside.
Yes, sir.
Still there, outside.
We going
Can't
so slow yet. Right now. Like, everyone is like, Brian, real bad to not kill
Still
the
outside. Clear high.
I know this is already Colton's type of race.
Not feeling it tonight. Didn't do any practice either.
if somebody's wrecking
there already goes one. Who is that?
59. What was that, 26?
Jeffrey Dorman. Oh yeah, did I tell you I shut off cautions?
Did you really?
Just kidding.
Say, you would do something like that.
It wouldn't
like
be
that.
The first time, though, would it?
Yes, it would be the first time.
We all homestead conspiracy.
Hey, I don't know about that. There was a race you didn't turn on.
Oh, there goes the other Dorman. He's going down to the bottom.
Is two Dormans?
Yep.
Yeah.
Ooh, I thought he was gonna hit the wall and stop. Oh,
oh
man,
he did.
Oh, cool. Oh, I'm dead.
That looked
good.
Damn it.
It's open. No, close.
Yeah. Brian Goddard let me go in the middle of the straight.
What on the car,
Garrett?
Destroyed.
You're gonna have to come around
pretty bad.
You're gonna have to come around the fan car.
I'm the most destroyed.
It looks like you're gonna be lining up behind.
I think, unless you're
about
to blue,
no. Somebody came in there from miles back. I think it was Dorman.
It might have been me.
And he hit me after the wreck was way over.
No, Dorman. It wasn't Dorman.
Who was it?
Is it Arca Allen?
No.
Get behind the 49.
Wasn't this the place you got the nickname?
Wow, that it caused a big chop there.
Big hubbub.
Because I saw it like at the last second, and I saw
what happened.
Too fucking late.
I don't know.
It really will be open.
In front of me a little bit.
I think I got in the wall. Somebody got me from behind.
He really got in the wall like he slammed the brakes or something.
I thought he was going to hit the wall and then he kind of stopped.
Oh, he must have because he really slowed down.
I hit him straight where he went and it just made me come to a stop.
Jason was so lucky that you
whoever was
left
behind me hit me after I hit him.
It was, well, you got hit by Chuck Sweeting, and then I plowed into him. Because, like, Chuck's going at, like, 107.
Poor Chuck, he seems to be getting wrecked almost every race. 145.
Are
you serious? I
had a 12-second.
Two tires. Well, Hollingsworth took 2 hours.
No, I actually didn't take any. I was, I thought I had damage, but I didn't, so I'm going back.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 73.
Damn, Rush.
So we had a, where we have a rivalry game in basketball tonight. We're playing Arizona State.
If I can find the
and they've been talking shit all week that we're overrated and everything. And
did
they're losing,
car,
they're losing 9-0 right now.
No, I didn't.
I just barely beat you off pit road,
Garrett. I actually thought
if you want to pull up to me.
I thought I was clear of your nose when I was pulling it down, but I guess not.
That's fine, I'm done anyways.
I was doing 45 right before the line, and then I hit slammed the brakes.
How many did that get?
Like I don't know. Loads.
Alright, you're going to have to come around the 66.
It looks okay in the front end there.
Alright, I was on brakes as hard as I could go. I barely touched somebody, got a 4X, and it spun the car out, but I only had 0.6 seconds of damage.
Yeah, it's not bad, so. I'm looking at
cool. Thank you.
I'm looking at top 5 tonight, if this is the way the race is gonna go.
Yeah, that wall just sucked Brian Goddard into it.
So,
stop it.
Strategy adjust to 46 or 62.
Strategy.
I mean, if that didn't happen, that could have been a long green flag run, honestly.
Should have been. Should have been a long green flag run.
We have less cars, too, now, so...
I know.
One to go. You'll be lining up
Christian.
On the inside.
It was totally done, man.
Wow, not even support your teammates.
I think I'm roll around with, like, 5 minutes of damage on the car.
I got yelled at on Monday. It's like, oh, he's leaving. He's not supporting teammates, spotting or anything. And I came back and did it.
That was plate racing.
Fucking plate racing. I'm starting to be like Colton when it comes to plate racing.
thought most of us are out in the fucking race. Like, weren't like 3-4 of us in that wreck?
There was a lot.
Drag those brakes a little bit, get a little bit of heat in those rotors.
Like a 10-car field.
Yeah.
It sucked him into the wall.
Oh, we're wearing shit.
Be ready.
It was just over.
Green flag. Nice and smooth, man. Nice and smooth. Again, we don't need to create a caution here.
Okay. Don't wreck, Josh.
How about it?
On the bottom inside. Clear.
Dang.
No, you don't want
it. Almost did.
You're fine.
A little slick.
Ooh.
Inside. Clear low. Inside.
Is coming back on the track?
Still there at your door.
Salvage points, man.
I won't be out here long.
Someone else?
Josh warping out to everybody.
Yeah.
Ian's practicing with APC.
He can't use that as an excuse though. He just got loose. We didn't touch.
No, he's not. He's just performing.
What'd you say, Christian?
Egan Leahy practicing with APC.
I mean, they practice with everybody, you know.
Isn't Keegan out of it? I was ahead of him in points.
Keegan is, like, basically out of it, yeah. Like, he's got an outside chance, but... What do you mean he's got a good set?
Oh, they got a good set over there.
How do you know that?
Because they dominated the Opens. And, And Fayez won the Pro last year.
I see.
Yeah, they were pretty good on that. But I don't know who's even in contention from that team.
He's 37th on 12, 23 points.
Yeah, see.
They just had somebody leave their team, too. He might be over there giving a setup.
Yeah, Jarl.
APC.
Yeah, Jarl left.
Come on, Bob.
Down to lose his team. Yeah.
Well, Nick's on that team, Nick Ward.
Which team?
Lockdown.
Oh, is he?
He works on the Fayash team. I don't know what party does. I know Bontempi does a lot of the setup work with Keegan. And Rattler on that team too.
Hey, Bri. Whoa, that was weird. I just lost my sound. Like, my screen froze for a second, and my sound went out.
Did a pop-up try to come through?
Side. Caution.
I'm in full screen, so...
That's real quick, and then tell me what
you got. It's gonna be a battle between me and you on tires here. Or Samuel, too, if you stay close, please.
You're gonna have to come around and pay his car. Behind the 66.
That was weird. I've never had that happen.
It's all right, Mr. Ducker.
I feel like it's definitely better to be the one trailing the leader here, just because it's much easier to pace yourself.
Oh, it's better to take light fuel or leave it in there, because it still wears tight.
It does wear tight, doesn't it? I think it's because it's sliding.
Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, I think all the tires are sliding. Sliding on entry, sliding on exit.
Open.
You're probably getting that practice with them if you wanted to. Message one of them.
Think it's worth doing?
I don't know. Run laps with other people, I guess.
Yeah. Great.
Unless they're all sharing setups, and they might not let you in.
Right.
And I sure would have shared that other one I'm working on.
It's alright, man. I mean, laps is laps.
Single file, please.
Like a 14.5. I thought Samuel had taken two. How quickly he was up there passing us. Or passing me.
I might have had a quick stop. I was watching the basketball game. I have no idea what my time was.
Well, you definitely had a faster one than I did. You came rolling up pretty good.
Yeah, you'll get back quick, though.
Who wrecked that time?
It was Michael Ducker. I think spun off a four.
Much easier said than done.
It's not hard to do. I almost dumped it once.
Yep, it is not hard to do.
Not an easy track to pass on.
But it is, you know, I do think it's made it more challenging, so.
Is that your aim?
Huh?
Was that what you were aiming for?
Yeah, that was the intention. Kind of,
43 or 57, by the way, that's what it adjusts to.
So it's not just, you know, what line you're running, how fast you can go.
And
it's
one to go.
How well
you're on the outside, my
the
man.
Yeah.
Hanging out.
Well, I got absolutely no practice laps, so I'm running like half pace of what I would normally be trying to run.
Yep.
It doesn't really seem that slow either.
Well, I wouldn't worry about it.
Probably gonna save your tires to be good to go. That's what I've been trying to do, trying to take it easy early in case we actually get a run.
I don't know. During practice, two was my bad spot, so I'm babying it through that area.
If you end up low in four, that's pretty tricky.
Yeah.
All right, Bob, now give it another whirl.
I haven't ended up low yet.
All right, Bob, man. Face guards off, be ready. Green flag.
Might even get a top 10 on this deal.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, you don't already have a top 10?
No, not yet.
Are you
there's 11 cars still.
Then?
I'm ninth, but there's 11 cars still. I mean, I could turn it into the wall next lap and I won't get a top 10.
Just trying to save my stuff right now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run behind Blinky here.
I think he's trying some in-pass hacks, and they're not working.
I didn't know Josh had access to those hacks.
Almost wrecked. I think all three of us up here almost wrecked.
Nice catch, Sam. A little slick out here.
Outside. You're clear. He's high, stay low.
Funny, Josh, my spotter thought you went into the wall.
Ready?
Yep.
Is Chuck's waiting still out here?
No,
he
was
got taken out on that first caution.
I went into the back of him pretty hard, and he went in the back of Colton, so...
Like I said, I feel sorry for Chuck. He's wrecked every race. Probably thinks we all suck.
He's not wrong.
He has some good runs in the other series, though.
I was gonna say, he's done alright in the A series, though.
I would like to think I'm saving my tires.
But are you?
No, of course not.
Yeah, even though maybe you're just slow.
Oh! Yep, I am just slow.
Ow.
Says the person that's out of the race, talking to the person that's still in it.
I wasn't talking about myself, I was talking about you.
But that I'm still in the race? Yeah, thanks.
Yeah. I'm practicing in here with Carlos and Jose.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. They must be running by DP.
Oh.
You think that there's going to be a Tifosi win coming along here?
No.
You never know.
That's just the rash. Like, Colton's like, a rash like that.
Didn't they win before?
With Colton on the team.
You were driving for him, Colton?
No, that was,
Thank you.
That was the Roar, racing. Was it?
Yeah. And that was All Pro Racing.
Oh, yeah, All Pro Racing.
You remember that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Michael DeVito or somebody?
Yep.
Yeah, that was the, the Roar. So the first ever 24-hour race that iRacing had. It was the year that they did two 24-hour races. You know, we were back-to-back.
Right, I remember that.
Wiggle, 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 Travis.
Yeah, I thought maybe it was done getting loose. Apparently not.
They'll bite your ass, I guess. I mean, it kind of felt like that, like, couple of the runs I did, was where it's like, it's good, and then all of a sudden it's like, nope.
That's I almost was done.
Old Vic's just driving the shit out of it into the corner, and he's still faster than me.
Outside?
Vic Greenwood for the win, then.
Still out there.
Yeah, I'm picking Vic.
Clear.
Thanks, Josh.
Pissed off my rear tires last lap and now barely hanging on to it.
How could Vic hold you and Hollingsworth off dinner, Junior?
It's digging. Probably gonna run out of tires though, because he was digging pretty hard.
Oh, yeah. Digging too much.
Hey, he barrels that thing into the corner. Maybe that's a solution to not getting loose. Run the right front off of it.
I have no idea when to pit, but the thought of a green flag stop is starting to make me nervous.
There was two strategies, either 43 or 57. 57, you'd be pitting on lap 85. We went green on lap 28.
All right.
I'll jump in this session and tell us. Adam just sent me the password.
Alright.
Outside. Still outside. Still there. Looks clear.
Are you still here, Josh?
Yep.
Are your available hours for this 24-hour race going to be the same as normal?
Yep.
All right.
Yeah, pretty much anything except for between like 4:30, like anything after 4 a.m. and before 10 a.m. or something is terrible.
Yeah. All right.
Outside. Still there. Clear high. Working the outside. Still out there. Clear outside if you want it.
You want inside or outside, Josh?
Nah, neither. Stay where you are.
Thank you.
How much fuel did they have in that station?
Well, they got it as full, yeah.
Alright.
It doesn't seem to be hurting the car though. If anything, it's bizarrely made it tighter. So I don't really understand what's up with that.
Really wish I would have sent you that other one. It's not completely done, but it. I'd like to see you run a couple of laps. A little bit different.
Damn. Too tight.
Yeah, I'm thinking about the same right now. So. Never had that situation where putting more fuel in the car makes it tight. Crazily tight. I don't know what's up.
Oh, man. Oh, I can't believe I just did that. Oh, well. I'm not going to tell anybody. Oh, that's funny. I know Travis did the same thing earlier this year. That's funny.
Running down Ward. I think I'm running both down, actually.
Yeah, you're flying right now. They were racing pretty damn hard. I need Garrett to have a problem.
Outside. Quarter outside. Still there. Clear high. Funny.
Yeah, I don't get why, but the thing is, ridiculous levels of tight in this room. APC set their rooms up in a fucking stupid way, I swear. Because every time I drive in an APC practice session, everything is always mad tight. I don't know what they set, but it's always crazily tight.
Outside. Door outside. Outside clear.
Man, he just absolutely killed me over a 20 lap though.
I may have to pit, send you this other one.
Outside.
Don't worry, man.
Still out there. Clear high.
I'm gonna pit right here.
Alright.
How much time's left in that room?
Only like 40 minutes. Like, it feels bonkers fucking tight. Alright, and it just seems to be an APC thing. Every time I run in one of their rooms, no matter what, it always feels crazily tight.
Is it default weather?
Yeah.
It shouldn't be set up.
Already, Josh?
Yep.
Give that one a try. I'm not sure how I saved it. Might not be exactly how I have it. It shares like the last time I save it, it's how it's going to share it. Send it to you on Facebook.
Oh, have you? You pit and sent it me?
Yeah.
He's going to get at least a top 11.
So you could try it.
Alright, I'll try it. But like, you don't have to pull over. Send it to me. I could have waited.
Yeah, baby, one at a time.
Whoa, and I all entered back in. Now my relative box is in a different place.
Oh, yeah?
Over my right screen. Plus, how long's that room been up? It might just be getting the track. Might be high. I don't know how many people they got on it and stuff.
There's me, Taylor, Keegan.
Still outside. Clear.
Oh, you're disappeared. Where the hell are you? Oh my goodness.
You're fine. I see you just fine.
I didn't want to cut you off. I didn't know if you had a run or not.
No.
Yes, sir.
I made a big mistake when I pitted.
Did you speed?
Nope.
You didn't take shield?
Nope. I did.
Pit right sides.
You didn't take tires?
No. That's not it.
I couldn't tell.
I don't know what it could be then, Alan.
Let's just say that me
took a sip of your Diet Mountain Dew and it spilled all over your keyboard.
Man, that's happened to me, but.
There's a puppy monkey baby?
Yeah, puppy monkey baby. God. Let's just say me and the barrels had a.
You remind me about that crap.
Oh, no.
Yeah, out of all options, nobody picked the erector.
So I had 34 seconds worth of damage. I just stuck in there and just had it fixed. But now I'm leading Jason since he got out to send that setup.
I thought Christian was going to have a panic attack on how slow he is, so I thought I'd send him the good stuff.
Yeah, you don't want to have that.
I just wonder why it's so fucking tight in these APC rooms all the time.
Man, he's gonna be going,
even Keegan's
so slow.
He's tight as well. Like, it's not just me, like, there's definitely some weird shit going on. I don't know what they do, but shit's tight in these rooms.
I don't know, do they do 100% rubber?
Yeah, but I don't know, it's like they...
Wow.
Weird, I can't understand it.
My right front's fucking destroyed.
Well, we got like 78 and then 95 or something.
At least it looks destroyed.
Quarter,
you can never tell with these.
87. That's not
still
good.
There.
That good, good
job.
Yeah.
That's insane. How is that driving?
73.88.
Settle in. Let's get a rhythm. Long ways to go here.
So I did 78.92. Does that mean I'm pretty good?
78.92.
I pitted like
78.92.
You're driving like a pussy.
Yeah, well.
Enough to whoop you.
And I'm clipping the yellow.
He's not whooping me.
Talking to me.
With a 78.92.
I'd rather have that nickname than Arca Allen, to be honest with you. I'd rather be known as someone that drives like a pussy.
Than Arca Allen.
Yep.
That almost guarantees you're going to become Arca Allen by saying that, you know?
I like Peak Pajari. That's a good one.
There was an opportunity for it. Then third split happened.
I kind of like Douchebag Pajari.
Yeah, thanks, Cole.
Bit more fitting.
Wow.
I thought it was Douchebag Colt.
No.
Or the real Douchebag Colt. Like that.
Got Douchebag 1, Douchebag 2, and Mark Colton happens to be Douchebag 1. Team to Douchebag 2 end up on?
Ryan loses.
Oh.
Did he really?
I'm pretty sure he did, yeah.
Are y'all doing one stop or two stops? Or one from here?
I haven't decided yet.
Loser's team almost seems like...
They really want APC setups?
Can't give away
bad,
a strategy either.
Well, it seems like Ryan's is just like a
well,
you're asking your
where I can stretch the gas here.
If you're coming from somewhere where there was a setup
I'm
or something, I don't know.
My original plan.
I just need to beat Garrett tonight.
I thought about doing what you were doing, but I shredded my right front tire there at the end of that run.
Isn't Garrett probably leading that race?
We'll see if it's any better this run.
Yeah, but he's... He's trying to do it on one stop.
If it is, I'm going to try and make it to the end.
Why the hell is he trying that?
I don't know. It might. I don't know if it'll work for him, but... I don't think it would.
Take the outside, Nick. I'll go in.
Thank you, sir.
Outside.
Yep.
Still out there. Clear.
For some reason, this pit lane in Iowa just bothers the hell out of me that they happen to have another lane on the other side of the wall.
It's a racetrack.
Yeah.
That's what that other lane is.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah,
is it for their legends or something?
It's part of, I don't know if it's part of the infield road course, but I think it might be the pit roadish part for the Legends Oval. They do have an infield. Actually, that might be a part of the infield road course too.
Yeah, I think it could be because that's where the that's where it cuts back on.
Oh, they got a road course on this baby?
Yeah.
Yeah. Believe it or not, the Rolex Sports Car Series, when it was called that, used to race here for a little bit. Kind of cool.
Yep.
They model everything. Phoenix was dumb and took away their infield road course.
Their infield road course sucked.
It was still there.
Leader pit road.
It's terrible. Most
infield road courses suck.
Mainly because the oval ain't big enough, really.
Yeah.
To sit a good size one in.
What about New Hampshire's?
Is kind of cool.
They've got like half
of
outside the track.
I was going to say, the exception on the is bottom like where they put it actually outside the Clear. Track.
I've never driven New Hampshire's road course.
It's a wicked road course.
Still with you inside.
I actually like Clear. New Hampshire's. Like in a Skippy or something.
Well, I wonder why the crew chief was telling me that the right front tire was wearing out. It went down pit road.
Really? What was it down to percentage-wise?
57.
He said it blew out that tire?
Yeah, he said it went down on pit road.
It started squealing. I don't think it blew, but it started squealing.
Darren?
Nothing in blood for 0%.
I don't think I've ever gotten it that low before.
Has anybody else seen like a flat tire on this thing?
I've heard of
some. Not since the very first version of the new tire mod. I got a flat tire at Dover.
Yeah, I did it once before too. Had right front damage, I was really bad, and just refused to pit, just kept driving around, and eventually blew up.
Makes me want to try it.
I don't think it does it anymore, I didn't think so. I mean, maybe it does.
When it was me, it was a long time ago when mine happened. Might have even been the old COT, I think it was when I was first getting started. But it was 0%.
I figured if anybody can wear their right front tire off, it's going to be me.
I didn't look at what the percentage of mine was when it blew. I did 270 lap runs at Dover in the B car.
And
the thing blew out, no damage. Right front tire went down as I was doing the cool down lap.
See, I've never heard of anybody doing it without having damage.
But it was like a week after the new tire model came out.
Tyler just put in the peak chat that NASCAR says that they're going to be releasing the changes for next year. You think that they think the fans are going to be excited?
Nah.
Yeah. Right. I can't wait.
They bring him back in Earthworm Spiral.
That'd be pretty exciting.
I thought Travis was gonna slam the wall.
It's gonna be heat races.
That's gonna suck.
I had even Tyler with that one that you just sent me, Jason, after 20.
Yeah, me too. It didn't necessarily feel too much looser or better necessarily, but the wear was better.
Yeah.
But I never did more than 30 laps, so I don't know.
I'll need to do a longer run. I mean, I gotta compare my own deal, because comparing with these guys is not gonna work.
Well, that's who you're comparing with, though.
No, but I mean, like, it's not the same as doing what I did the other day, because the track is all fucked, man.
The track's gonna be like when it's money time, probably.
I get that, I'm saying in the fair comparison,
is it enough,
I say this one's worse or this one's better when I'm not testing in the same deal.
The Richmond race, yeah, it's night.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
What's the track bar on there? Never mind.
It really shouldn't change all that much as far as
talk about it later.
Clear him, clear.
It changes a shitload, trust me. Like, it drives nothing the same. Like, it's ridiculously tight. Even with four cars on the track, it is so much tighter.
What is it? What temperature do they have?
It's default with 100% usage. It's just, it's really tightened up a ton. I mean, they're saying it too.
That's odd. Only four cars out there, really should be. Make much of a difference. Maybe a little bit, but not what you're describing.
Yep, I know.
Could get down to the wire with the strategy, Garrett.
Yeah, I overextended my zone. I thought about it a different way and actually ended up working backwards on myself.
So you're on a no stop from here, right?
Yeah, I'm done. Let's get a caution.
How fast is Keegan in there? I mean, compared to...
Pretty fast.
Yeah. Have you been out there with him? Or are you just looking at his time?
I'm looking at his times. I've only really done kind of a half-ass run, where Adam sort of pulled away for like 15 and then he pulled off. But that was like the very first run I did in the session, so... Like, at the minute, you just got Taylor and Keegan chasing each other in. But like... Keegan's just sat on his ass, like Taylor isn't going anywhere.
Good again.
Nope, I'm dying.
Pit again. Another time.
How many laps do I have left?
About 70.
Ready?
You had a bunch of cautions?
Nope. I've been green flag since the second caution.
Clear inside.
Slap 28.
I saw you going for it. I was going to give it to you there.
Hey, you're good.
Outside. I got one dead in the water.
Just don't really
want to
slow your momentum.
Still there. Quarter. You're clear. Side. Clear him. Clear.
So with the hours that Derek gave me, he's going to be driving less than everybody else.
You going to be driving to start?
Yeah.
Well, that way you guys can have a wrecked vehicle right away.
Hey.
He won't wreck him to start, huh?
I don't think at Daytona.
Yeah. I mean, I was expecting it at
Well, I wonder what our hours are going to be.
I said that the other day.
Outside. Still outside. Clear.
I'm just starting to come up with a schedule here. It's like it'll be kind of
brutal. Are you doing the schedule for the other car, too?
I didn't last year.
Thought you did.
No, Tyler did last year, remember?
Nope.
Tyler came up with one last year. I don't know, I can make one if I need to, but I assumed I wasn't. Since I wasn't driving on that team.
That shouldn't be up to Colton to do it.
Nah, I was just curious, because it sounded like you were talking like you were. You say it was awfully nice of you if you were.
I think Colton should. How else am I going to know when to show up?
Just show up at 8 in the morning, you're starting there, dude.
8 in the morning?
It's usually better to have a
that's
fast
early
guy
working
start,
the top.
But, you know, whatever. We'll work
clear
it out.
Christian,
I just probably won't
asleep
hang around the whole time. Like I've been in the past.
Well, it really depends if Tyler's gonna be still
outside
in his night habits or not.
Still there.
Yeah, probably not.
Looks clear, clear.
If he's
clear
not, he might be okay
habits,
with what?
You're gonna have to get in some night habits.
I know, I might honestly have to stay up late.
Well, it's
on
gonna be
Friday
me and
night
you in the middle of the night because Josh and Derek can't.
Do I have any midday shifts at all? Or is it all evening?
Yeah, you'll probably have midday too. Just because we only got 4 people, you know.
That's fine.
Everybody's sort of all over.
As long as I know when my first one is, then I could kind of prepare Friday night for my body to readjust. Can I go out late or something that night?
I mean, I guess I could. If you guys really needed me to, I could. As long as I know in advance, so I can sort of plan for it.
No, we'll cover it.
We'll stay up.
What'd you say, Junior? You weren't gonna hang around? Like you normally do?
Yeah. Usually, you know, I get up, I'm there all day, run like
boo
one run, but I still hang around, still hang around.
Boo.
He's getting old.
It's not being a very supportive
teammate. Can't handle
teammate
it anymore.
Doesn't like us anymore, is what it sounds like.
It is pretty rough.
I feel like I'm forced to kind of stand around the whole day just because I stream it usually.
Fresh tires.
So I just watch it.
Yeah, fresher than you.
Damn.
It's always fun when you've been sitting there all day for 12 hours and then you realize
outside
you're only halfway done with the race.
Outside clear.
Was football on that day?
It might be.
Probably not.
By that time, they're in the division championships.
Probably they'll be in the championships. I just don't know if they split one on Saturday, one on Sunday, or both on Sunday.
I think they're both on Sunday.
Oh, then we should be fine.
They're both on Sunday.
When do they do the 24-hour race?
Road.
I think it's the last. It's like I was gonna say. I think it's the last week in January.
It's the week after this.
I'm excited for that.
Me too. I think I'm. I want to go to that next year.
I'm going for Wayne Taylor Racing.
Of course. That's Gordon at the wheel.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I spoil that car.
He's probably gonna crash the car in the middle of the night.
I doubt it. He didn't last time. Yeah, and he was driving in rain the last time he did it at night.
When was the last time he drove that race?
I think 2007. That's the only time he ever did. However, right when he got in the car, he was coming off pit road, and he hit the pit road wall coming out.
Serious?
He was surprised by the cold tires. And it just didn't turn.
Disappointing.
I thought it was kind of funny. I was like, motherfucker. Get in the car, wreck it already.
You're thinking, I do the same thing.
Yeah. How old were you in 2007? Like 11 years old or something?
No, I think it's 13. It's exactly 10 years ago, so yeah, 13. About to be 14.
I was 41.
Alan was in the prime of his life.
No, I was past that prime.
Did Ward pit, Travis? I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Figured. Did he pit before we did, or did he just do it?
He did one lap after you, or two laps after you.
Boo.
What lap did you pay, Rash?
143.
Oh!
That's safe.
Dang, I don't even know what that was going.
What time is it?
Feels like midnight.
Well, I mean, I know my time's different,
old
but...
tire.
How long's that fucking race going on?
Quarter after 10.
Thanks, bud.
Alan, no! Don't you dare bring out that caution and save Garrett's ass.
Who's gonna win?
Probably Nick Ward if the caution doesn't come out. I don't know where Garrett's gonna finish, but I don't think it's gonna be very good.
No.
Or at least it's not gonna be in the top two.
I don't see how. He came back around me and passed me before I pitted. If he really wanted to, he could have pitted with me and still been in front of us.
I honestly don't know why he didn't do that. He's on super old tires now, so... Probably would have been just smarter if he did that.
Well, I don't even know that we're going to catch Hollingsworth. I just passed him.
Is Hollingsworth in third? We still got...
In second.
We got 45 laps to go. We're like second and a half to 2 seconds a lap faster than them, so...
Oh my RT sponsor disconnected from your channel. Race from the server.
Who left?
Marty.
I would say I'm going to finish 11th in this race.
Thank you.
You sure?
See you guys tomorrow.
Alright, see you,
Colin. Alright, see you, Colin. See you later, Colin.
Later, Colin.
That reminds me, Sam, you doing a practice tomorrow night? Was that what I saw?
Yeah, I'm gonna be putting a practice session up around, I think, 9 Eastern. I'm gonna schedule it too, so it'll pop up whether I make it home in time or not.
Pretty much expecting to make that?
I don't know, I'm just putting it up. I'm gonna be practicing when I get home, so.
How long are you doing?
I'll probably put a 2 or 4 hour session up there.
But you're going out drinking tomorrow night, Rush.
Tomorrow night? No, I'm going out drinking tonight.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. Only reason I'm doing it is because I'm seeing a couple friends that I haven't seen in a few years. It's the only night that they can hang out, so. So I don't mind, it's just I'm gonna feel like shit tomorrow.
Not if you're not a dumbass about it.
You will be.
I will be a dumbass because I didn't prepare for it. I didn't know honestly I was drinking tonight, but one of them wants to go drinking because we haven't drank together before, and I'm like, fuck, I didn't prepare for it at all. Sitting here at dinner trying to chug a 32 ounce of Gatorade.
Still there. Still outside.
Why are you doing that?
Clear high.
So I'm at least a little hydrated. It's not gonna work, I don't think, but that's A for effort. Did Hollingsworth just come off pit road? Or was I not paying attention? No, he didn't. Okay. I wasn't paying attention.
Did we finish that last heist?
No.
No, we didn't. We can play that if you like.
Tonight I can't, but inside. Tomorrow after we practice I can.
You're clear?
I'm literally, right when we're done with this, I'm leaving.
But we did at least some setup, though, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did some of the setups. I think we still have.
Three
right?
Three setups. I think.
There's still three setups left?
Yeah, because I think we only did two setups.
I thought we did a couple more, but. Could be wrong.
I remember they were easy because we're so damn good now.
Oh, yeah, we're pro.
Yeah, we did like the first try, right?
Almost.
I think one of them we did. We were like, really? This is it?
Yeah, we did. We did one of them on the first try.
We just gotta do the actual heist on the first try and get the bonus
working
money.
Working the outside.
Is there bonus money for doing it on the first try?
Yeah.
Clear high.
Because every single time we've done one, it says heist first attempt, void. Where's Garrett on the track? Does anyone know?
Yeah, on the front stretch.
He's going to turn one right now.
Okay.
Got a long ways to go.
Travis, if you get up to me, I'm probably going to let you go. I'm just trying to catch Garrett.
Alright.
Halfway.
In the race?
Yep.
Holy crap! I only just reached halfway.
No. We're at 24 to go.
Campbell, you know you're blinking like 5-10 times to lap, right?
Yeah, I've heard.
It's the Iowa 500.
Could actually be a good race in real life. Not in the B car, in the Cup car.
Outside. Still outside.
Yeah, I've always hated this track.
Still there.
Love this
clear
track.
Clear up top.
When it's in the day.
I just hate it.
Jason loves this racetrack.
it's an Xfinity race, or, you know, so track, so why not race it?
Maybe NASCAR's big announcement next week is they're going to go to more short tracks.
Yeah, I'm sure that's it.
No. Especially the trucks.
I wonder if there's going to be some kind of change to the chase. That's probably what it is. Surely they're not going to have brakes in the middle of the races. I just fused it except that one.
Did you not see the survey questions that the fan council got? Like, I opened the email to take the survey, and it was asking about brakes or halftime brakes. And in my response to it, I said I didn't like it, and then it gives you a text box. So then I basically said, don't fucking do it. But much nicer.
Just because they asked the question doesn't mean they're doing it.
It means they're considering it, though. They sent the fan council a email to vote on if they should take Cup Series out of the name, and it got extremely negative reviews, and obviously they didn't take it out. I'm hoping enough people said don't do it, and NASCAR listened.
I'll be back in a sec.
I think they should mandate like 70s cars or 80s cars. That's what they have to race.
It'll be, that'd be something else.
Never get away with that.
Absolutely.
It comes down to NFL players bitching about getting a hit. You're not going to have cars that aren't safe out there on track.
This damn generation.
I want to be safe and all.
Damn millennials.
I'm willing to bet that they'd be able to fill up all the NFL teams if they if they say, you know what, we're going to go back to the old helmets, old rules. There'd be enough guys to play.
Yeah, but there'd be lawsuits out the ass.
Yeah, well, you got to sign a release. It probably still wouldn't work, though.
Ain't over yet.
Maybe that's what we need to do. We need to come up like an old racing series that has like 80s models cars, or just put all the latest safety equipment in it. Go head to head with NASCAR.
I don't see that working.
Why not? I got a piggy bank. It's got, I mean, a lot of change in it.
It sounds like an idea like the XFL. We know how that worked out.
No, they ruined. They did it wrong.
Yeah, they did.
Concept is great. It was executed very poorly.
Just think how well the USFL was doing before they decided to compete head-to-head.
Working the bottom. Still inside.
I mean, they were signing some big stars. Clear.
Inside. You're clear.
It started out strong.
Yeah. Basically, yeah, that gopher broke or whatever it is that... no, small potatoes at 30 for 30. They basically blamed Trump for the whole thing. A lot of...
I remember in XFL, the only things I remember, we talked about this other night, is that the cheerleaders looked like strippers. And to start the game, they had somebody line up on each end zone and run out to midfield and get the ball.
True. So you watched it for the cheerleaders then, was what you're saying?
I mean, you kind of had to. Oh, did you see them? They're like strippers out there.
Actually, I don't remember watching a game.
Just type in XFL first game.
You
just,
got this, like,
just watch the pre-race, or the pre-race, sorry, the pre-game ceremonies, and that's all you need to do.
That explains the XFL right there.
Explains the stripper cheerleaders. And then watch the opening kickoff, too. That's, or whatever it's called.
Face-off.
Yeah, whatever it was.
No, the reason why a lot of these competitive or competing sports leagues don't work out is because they don't have the stars, you know?
I don't know. They had He Hate Me in the XFL.
Yeah, well, the problem was is that they put that on his jersey, wasn't it?
Still on the play of the NFL after the XFL shut down. Can't remember who it was, but...
Well, I'm not catching Garrett. Damn it. I'm going to lose 2 points to the mid. Surprised you made that work.
Actually recovered from a FUBAR pit road incident this time.
I was wondering why it was 8 seconds in front of you when you came off. We're on lap 195, 196.
Missed pit road first time, and then slid through my box when I did make it on pit road.
Time to go.
I didn't want to miss pit road, so I just slammed into the barrels.
I thought about doing that. I could have yanked the wheel left and hit him.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Let's salvage me a point.
Start jumping in 2 minutes before the race from now on, though.
Yep, get a little practice in.
I get no practice, so I don't drive so damn hard. Did I drive myself into the wall? I don't think I've ever drove a car as easy as what I did when I started this race.
Oh, I'm just cruising around. I thought, you know, I pitted. I thought I was completely out of it, but if I would have been paying attention, I could have caught two more cars this round.
What position you in?
You were about 10th.
If you didn't pull over, okay. You probably would have had fifth.
Yeah, I pitted again. Spun it as Sam knows.
Yeah, it was pretty scary.
Yeah, so I'm
coming to the white flag this time.
Which is the reason why I spun was because I was trying to figure out where am I going to let Sam pass me.
I didn't know which line you were wanting as far as staying still. I was like, high, is he going low?
I don't even know.
Wherever the car takes me.
And that's what it did. It took me to the wall.
Good win, good race.
Yep, good win.
Great race, guys. That was awesome.
When it said 5 to go, all I heard was 5 to pee.
I'm just going to keep running laps and see if it'll blow.
I have a feeling
this tire is like 20%.
Just pull it off to the side here by this trailer. Just pull it off straight in there.
Yeah, I just ran the last 100 laps on this set. I'm gonna see what they are.
What a dick.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun, guys. Thanks for the race.
Another dick.
Travis wrecked me.
5985.
He wrecked me too. He blew my engine.
Better than me, my first time. My first pit stop.
That's a fun race, Sam. I didn't catch you that last.